We'd all go there on Sunday nights. The place would come alive. And as we paid our 10 bob note to the big man at the door, we'd hear the sound of the platform shoe dance on the castle floor. There was Larry, Jean and Big Tom and the cotton mill boys, Philly, Margaret, Gloria and Johnny McAvoy. Then Ray would sing his big hit song called Gypsy Joe and Me, while Brenton and the Bluebirds sang Memphis, Tennessee. Sadly, we'll dance no more on the castle floor. Those country bands from across the land don't play there anymore. I still can hear the great Brian call singing China Doll, as the boys and girls they'd all line up on both sides of the hall. Then Artie would pick and play the Boot Doherty and Coyle, while Brian would sing my favourite song called Hometown on the Foil. Sadly, we'll dance no more on the castle floor. Those fiddles and the old guitars don't play there anymore. The tide as we walked down to Keely's shop for a cottage pie. I remember Charlie Bonner, he came from Donegal. He'd hug and kiss his blue-eyed girl beside the castle walls. Sadly, we'll dance no more on the castle floor. Those country bands from across the land don't play there anymore. I stop and wonder, where did it all go wrong? Country music, it has changed, so has country songs. But I am grateful to those bands who played there for a living, as we danced and sang the night away in the castle in Dungiven. Sadly, we'll dance no more on the castle floor. The country bands from across the land don't play there anymore. Sadly, we'll dance no more on the castle floor. The country bands from across the land don't play there anymore. Those fiddles and the old guitars don't play there anymore.